God's process of growing his church is through discipleship. It's not by party, you know, suya night, luncheon, breakfast, dinner meeting, music concert. All those are worldly methods. God's method of building the church is discipleship. The church of Jesus grows when disciples are raised, because disciples will take what they are taught and commit to others, who will commit to others, who will commit to others. That's the way God builds his church, through the instrumentality of discipleship. That's why the church begins with where two or three are gathered. The greatest number you need for a church is two or three. Once you have two or three people and you pour yourself to disciple them, they too will disciple others. It will just become a multiplier, so that even if you're out of the way, it just keeps going, because it's life. It doesn't die. But to raise those two or three is where the work is. That's the work. But once you raise them, it's work made easy. That's why the greatest job of a pastor is discipleship. It's not wearing suit. Mm-mm. It's not perfume. It's not good English. The greatest job of a pastor is to raise disciples. Take them from scratch and turn them into active ministers. That's discipleship. What did Jesus do? He came to the earth and took 12 people and poured himself into them and left. And knowing that having left, these 12 cannot fail. It is that 12 that has brought all of us. Yes.